The bladder expands inside, compressing the apple pulp, and comes down here to the juice. We fill it up, and then from there, we're going to put it in the bottles just like that.